Hey everyone, this is Jason, cncdxffiles.com. Here with another tutorial on how to use the lasso tool in Adobe Illustrator CS6. So I've already got the exercise open here, the lasso tool exercise document open in Illustrator. And what we're going to do is we're going to select the lasso tool, and we're going to try to select all the stars in this group. So what you want to do is you want to draw a outline around all the stars. And we don't want to include any of these boxes, so we're just going to draw this line in and around the boxes, and we're just going to try to draw that around just the stars like this, or something similar to that. And once you do that, you can hit the select tool and it's going to select all of them, and then you can move it as a group over into the final position. It takes a little bit of practice to use that lasso tool, but you can get pretty good at it pretty quick if you practice it. Now, the lasso tool can be a little tricky when you're trying to create or select the boxes. You kind of have to take a different approach. So we're going to start this way, go down and around, making sure not to overlap into any of the stars. Draw in and around this box, and then we're going to go back up and around that box, down and around these boxes. Back up the other side here. And once you let off, it'll select all of them, and now we can move those over into the position that we're supposed to be moving it into. So it's a really good exercise. It's going to take probably a couple different attempts to do it. It might be a little frustrating, but the lasso tool is a really helpful tool for selecting certain objects and moving them around as a group. And I think you'll find it very valuable once you start applying it to creating artwork for your CNC cutting.